Hi, my name is Chip, and I'm with RIDGID. I'm here today to talk to you about the RIDGID standard reel inspection camera. Designed to inspect from a 2-inch to a 12-inch line, the standard reel comes with either 200 feet or 325 feet of push rod. It comes with a 35mm diameter camera head, also available with a self-leveling camera head. It has a high-intensity light ring for proper pipe illumination and a scratch-resistant sapphire lens. Has a hardened stainless steel camera coil for added durability, as well as a built-in 512 hertz SON for accurate pinpoint locating. You get a variety of skids, SAR guides, as well as roller dollies for camera elevation inside the pipe, as well as maneuverability. There is an integral counter in the standard reel that allows you to accurately display the distance the camera is out of the drum, as well as show date and time information. In addition, you can display text overlays showing condition of the pipe or even company name. The standard reel comes in a metal housing with a gray molded drum that is dent and rust resistant, as well as keeps your work area clean. The guide tube on the side allows for control of the cable, and there's a tension adjustment dial on the side to control the movement of the drum as you're pulling the cable in and out. There is a built-in wheel kit for ease of maneuverability and transportation, and the standard reel comes with the RIDGID connector cable that will allow you to connect this camera to any SeeSnake monitor.